Christie, Governor, economically, our country is struggling with some of the most anemic growth we have seen on record. More than 90 million Americans are unemployed or they are not in the workforce altogether. The number of people now willing, able, and wanting to go to work is at a level that has fallen to a level we have not seen since the 1970s. For those that are working, wages aren't budging, while other things, costs like housing, remain high. As president, what concrete steps will you take to get America back to work?
Well, first, I want to share a story with you that relates to your question. I was in New Hampshire last week, and a woman approached me after the town hall meeting, and she said to me, Governor, I'm really concerned. I said, what are your concerns? And she said, I don't know quite how to describe it. She said, but every month when my bills come in, I feel this awful anxiety in the pit of my stomach that I'm not going to have enough money to pay them that month. There are tens of millions of Americans living that way after the worst recovery from an economic recession since World War II. And let's be clear, if we do not change course, if we follow the president's lead, and that's exactly what Secretary Clinton will do, we're going to be in the same circumstance with government picking the winners and losers. So let me be clear about what we'll do. First, make the tax code fairer, flatter, and simpler. Get rid of all the special interest deductions. You know, the American people feel like the tax code is rigged for the rich, and you know why they feel that way? Because it is. We'll get rid of all those special interest deductions except for the home mortgage interest deduction and the charitable contribution deduction. Everyone will get lower rates, keep more of their own money, be able to file their tax returns in 15 minutes. And by the way, the good thing, I'll be able to fire a whole bunch of IRS agents once we do that. And in addition, we need to get the government off of our backs. Dodd-Frank, all the different regulation, 81,000 pages of new regulation by this administration just last year. It is suffocating small business. It is suffocating the folks who are trying to make a living. I will do what I did in New Jersey, lift it off their backs.